I'm Laurel, owner of the Gettysburg KOA campground. We're here inside one of our deluxe cottages. A deluxe cottage sleeps five. It comes with a bathroom and a fully equipped kitchen. Over here we have a kitchen table that sits four. In each cottage we have a binder with great ideas of things for you to do while you're in the area. We have a stovetop, microwave, full refrigerator, coffee maker, toaster. Comes with all your dishes and pots and pans. Over here we have a futon couch, comfortable, it sleeps two, so it converts into your another sleeping area. There's a propane fireplace for those cool nights in the fall. And back here we have a separate bedroom that has a double bed with a twin bunk on top to sleep another three people. And over here we have a bathroom with a stand-up shower, comes equipped with hand soap, bath mats, there's paper towels, toilet paper. The only thing you would need to bring is your linens. Here we are outside one of our deluxe cottages. As you can see, it's beautiful outside. We have a nice porch wing for you to sit and relax and enjoy the scenery. There's a bench, you could set up a couple more chairs for the family to sit out and enjoy. We have a picnic table for you to eat your meals outside. There's a night fire ring to sit around and make some s'mores, have a nice campfire in the evening. This wraps it up for the deluxe cottage. We hope to see you soon.